了吗？要了吗？
哎呀，老板，难道有什么事要跟你？
没，根本那本咋离婚？
我色，我色，这色，我说呢，我离婚。
What do you need?
You spectacular, voluptuous, curved, fine, every way. I wanna fine dine, China fine, fine dine. Girl, this hair.
Don't touch me. Don't touch
me. What kind of hair is this? What would them girls be having in their hair?
Them fox locks.
Fox locks.
These are real. This is
mine. Oh, I think some of my homeboys got that thing in their head.
Okay, I don't care about your homeboys, your homegirls, your thoughts, whatever you got. I'm trying to read my book.
So girls can wear that too? You take that down? You don't got no perm?
No.
No perm?
No.
Man, all my sisters got perms.
I'm not one of your sisters.
Well, yeah, no offense. Can you wash it? Is it dirty? You can wash that?
Yeah.
Damn, man. Nah, I don't know about that. I just gotta give me a fridge. I can't do it. How long have you been having it in your head?
About 4 years.
4 years? Persistent. And none of my relationships last that long, girl.
I see why.
You see why?
Yeah.
You see why? What you mean you see why?
I see why I don't know about
Girl, you don't even know, cuz. You don't even know.
You don't know anything. Cuz this is a part of your heritage.
Hair?
Heritage. Where you come from?
Not from the hood. From the hood, man. Okay. So the hood is called heritage.
No, your heritage is like where you came from. What makes you today?
You make my head hurt. Girl, what's your age? Cause you know age ain't number the number. Cause you ain't gonna be tricking me. I done been with girls. And it turned out they 15 and 16, 17. I ain't got time to be going to jail. Them girls be lying. Look, tell me what your age is. So when you're 18, I can get your birthday present. You know, I mean, that's how we do it. Huh? I'm from the hood. But anyway, can I get your number? We can meet up sometime, check you out,
no,
eat, and all that.
That's alright.
I mean, you don't wanna go ride in my car. I just watch the video. It's free.
I can go ride me in my own car.
It's like I ran low.
And my car gets me from point A to point B. It doesn't matter what it looks like.
Oh, you a smart one. See, you be all sassing, trying to sophisticate me and stuff. You gotta do all
sophisticate you?
I mean, you know, you be trying to make me talk all right and stuff. I ain't with it.
Okay.
You know, I can't do it.
You can do it if you try to do it.
All right, cool. Man, look. Whenever you ready to hit me up. Yeah, holler at me. You know, you beautiful. You can. Yeah. She's trying to play hard. Yeah. Okay, I know. So, you want my number?
Can you leave?
Fuck you, man.
You are right.
That's all right.
Girl, you so fine. Damn, like, who your mama? I mean, I bet your mama took her time when she made you. So, what you doing? What's the title of that book? That is, you read? Look, where your phone at? You got Instagram, Facebook? I mean, come on, hit a nigga up. What up? Fox Lock. Mm-hmm.
We do this.
Alright. I see how you wanna act. Alright. Do you want my number though? Man, yeah. I just got these put in. Man, these things call me about to go walk. You know what I mean? I had to sell a whole pound to get these motherfuckers, and they don't even come out. They permanent. I'm gonna be blamed forever. I'm gonna be in my cash. That blank. Get with a real nigga. Real. For real. I got you. You can't see my hair on this one.
A little bit.
Damn, that's not good.
I mean, but they know that you got the drip.
From the west side, whip, fuck with me now.